Distinguished guests, please welcome the President of the United States.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome to Washington. Fellow leaders, friends, for 944 days, Putin has waged his vicious onslaught against Ukraine. For 944 days, Ukraine people have stood unwavering, unbroken, and unbowed. Today, we're launching a joint declaration of support for Ukraine, recovery, and reconstruction to make it clear we stand with Ukraine, now and in the future.